time of Noah's Ark, all the heavens broke apart, and the fountains of the world spread the waters, and it was good. In a small boat, all animals were saved, set for fish, ants, and the rats. All living creature was destroyed, except for plant seeds, bees, and seaweed. This story makes more sense. It explains well what my book says. Cause in nature there's no evidence. So the devil had it erased. In a small but not family preserved, every kind of nostril breeding beast. Because nobody would survive, and loving deities almighty wrought, grieving mesh, plagiarized, Noah's tale from end to start. So we know it was all true, not invention of something new. In a small boat just across the world, all my ancestors were preserved from the flood. I now can thank my celestial creator for his fine cleansing of the genetic pool.